persecution, but still here. Hallelujah. It is the grace of Almighty God. And I'm grateful. Pastor Kenneth and Pastor Alice, could you please come forward? Faithful, he will see you through.
Amen. Amen.